Nice to get all the way out here and roll up in your first session of qualifying and then have some technical issues, which, I mean, we all understand technical issues happen, but that's just kind of a bummer. So unfortunately, we're going to have a little cleanup time here. Down on the starting line, we are going to have to do some mopping. Chris is unfortunately going to have to take the car back into the pits with a broken race car. That is never good.
But the one is coming down the list, but the one is coming down the list.